My name is Lee Gibson. I'm currently the defuelling preparations manager at Hartlepool. I've worked at Hartlepool Power Station for just over 15 years. So I think it's great that as a power station, we can safely and efficiently feed electricity to 2 million homes. I find that that is quite amazing when you think of it like that. As a percentage of the country, what part we have to play, especially over the last kind of year or so with COVID, and you think, well, this is our job really, and it's probably heightened to me at the moment exactly why we have to come here and produce electricity safely. So the most obvious question you get asked is, you know, do you glow in the dark when the lights are turned out, or is your job like Homer Simpson's job? And the answer to both of those is no, it's not. So. It's a big family atmosphere. There's 500 people work at Hartlepool Power Station, 700 including our contract partners, and it is a big family. It's a fantastic industry, and it's got the best culture I've ever worked in with respect to how people will engage each other, how they'll support each other, how they encourage people to have a questioning attitude, but also how they just encourage people's development and getting the best out of everyone that works for EDF.